Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really biffing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch.
See what's up? Tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Dummy. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. You won't regret it.
Hey.
That's about it.
Gang gang. How the fuck is your day going, man? You working with me back at y'all in a goddamn video, man. Hey, look, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. The time right now is 7:52 a.m. So I'm not gonna be making so much noise because I don't wanna wake my roommates up. But I got class in 2 hours. I was bored. I woke up so early for some reason. So I figured I might as well just make some videos and put them out today. You know what I'm saying? But all that extra talk. First song we're gonna be jumping into is Seed X Rum. Live in Studio 21. The last video I did of Bumblebeezy and Rocks at Studio 21, you guys love that shit. And literally 60% of everybody that left the comment told me to do this video, like literally right next. So I guess this is a good song and you guys actually fuck with it. But these people are really good and you guys really fuck with them. So without wasting time, run myself a quick blunt. We're gonna go ahead and jump straight to it and see what they talk about. Alright. let's see what they talking about. Gang bang, oh no. Yeah. I like the intro though, I like the way they're looking right there.
Gang bang.
Gang bang.
Bang bang.
Oh.
Gang bang.
Bang bang.
Gang bang.
Gang bang. You guys tell me what he's talking about in the comments, cause he sounds like he's going hard right now. Like he sounds like he's going in, like no cap, for real, for real.
That's an interesting name to call a song. I've never been in a gangbang, but I know what it is. I hope you guys know if you're under 18. If you do, stop watching porn, nigga. Oh, dribbling.
Yeah.
Are they like a group? See that around? Is that like a, is that like a group? Question, who is this dude in the red? This dude is lit. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm gonna be honest with you. I ain't fucking with the dude with the dreads yet. This song, I didn't like his part. It was good for the first couple of seconds and it just sounded like repetitive. But like this dude with a hat, oh, he's fire. Who is, which of them is Sid and which of them is Ram? That dude is fire, boy. I like his ad-lib though, the dude with his dreads. I fuck with his ad-libs. Yeah. Hey, I like that. That was fire. That was fire. That one right there, fire. The dude in the red, he's good. The other dude, I like his ad lib. I like his ad lib. It can go hard. But let's keep going. Let's see what you're talking about. All right.
Я сейчас истерит по фейду, но все приливаясь потом, как можно быстрее мой эйс перевесит тут там налетя. Себя таки вот это под мясной пере. Мои трипы как пули внутри. Чисто, если твой босс заведи, чтобы тебе вновь повезло. Надо поменять, поменять три. Выйти на крис, бэк, как так на сок. Ты плохо, кто может платить, бэк, ты сок, не сок. Ты все, как ты готов, тебя что-то сок. Тут я буду жить, сок. Я стану без тебя, чисто он забегать. Ты ему от тебя банен, террором, угрозы, гипноза.
Song 10 out of 10. The first and the last song 10 out of 10, but the second song I'll do that song a 7 out of 10. I didn't really like that the one deuce part, but the other two songs fire all through. That third one, I like the vibe on that one, no cap. And by the way, these VK, I'm gonna open, you guys told me to open an account with them. This VK.com, I guess it's like Facebook. I'm gonna open an account and you guys go check it out, follow me, you know what I'm saying? But I don't wanna waste too much time because it's already 8:04 and I got class at 9. So I'm gonna try to do these videos ASAP, and this is just the first video and I'm planning on doing 4. So I got 3 more videos to do, but this, I think it was dope. I like the energy. You guys tell me some more songs of them to check out. And I did a group, like it's Seed and Ram, a group where you just like Seed and Ram. They're two different rappers. They just rap together sometimes, just like Bomo BZ and Rugs or Miyagin and the Panda. You guys tell me how that works. But unfortunately, we've come to the end of this beautiful video. You guys know what to do. Be a subscriber. Then make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button. Tell a friend. Stop playing the board. Follow me on Instagram at _name. Follow me on other social medias like Seed. Bravo. Nah, I'm sorry. Scan the snap codes, turn the post notifications on. Let's hit 30,000 subscribers before my birthday. Nah, I'm saying, let's get sexy with it, man. Couple merch, link in the descriptions. Go get fly like me, you know what I'm saying? I'll see you guys in the next video, all right? So you're having a great motherfucking day, all right? Hey.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you're having a great motherfucking day, and I'll see you guys in the next motherfucking video, all right?
Thanks for having us.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?